Hey guys, what's up? So I found this wild tree frog in our trash receptacle, or in our trash receptacle, while I was doing some errands by taking out the recycling, and I was debating whether if I should keep him as a pet or I'm gonna set him free, because I'm most likely leaning towards setting him free. So I'm gonna set him free in our neighborhood pond later.